It's just, it's heartbreaking. It's sad. You know, we all know what it's like to be on the bus like that. Major junior hockey players travel on them all the time, and young kids that were on this bus, it's just heartbreaking for us.